Now I'm going to explain you past continuous tense. Before telling the rule of past continuous, I will tell you the definition of this. To express an action which was going on at same point of time in the past. To express an action. How? For example, the teacher was teaching when he came in. The teacher was teaching when he came in. It means it is expressing an action which was going on at same point of time in the past. One more is there. To express two or more actions happening in the past. Like she was doing her homework while her brother was playing on a computer. To work in the same time. So this is called the past continuous tense. Now I will tell you what is the rule of this. Rule is, firstly, subject we will use. Then we will use helping verb, was, were. Then first form of verb, then ing, then object we will use. For example, she was cooking the food. She was cooking the food. It is the example. She is subject, then was helping verb. First form of verb cook, ing, we have used with this. Then the food is an object. So this is the example of past continuous tense. How to use negative sentence? We will use not after helping verb. When we will use not after helping verb, it will become negative sentence. She was not cooking the food. She was not cooking the food. This is an example of negative sentence. Then interrogative sentence. Interrogative, we will use helping verb before subject. Firstly, we have used helping verb after the subject. Now, when we use helping verb before the subject, it will become interrogative sentence. Was she cooking the food? Was she cooking the food? Sign of interrogation. Don't forget this. Next, negative and interrogative. Negative and interrogative. Was, we will firstly use the was because interrogative also we are using here. Was, she, then subject, then not. We will use not after subject. Was she not cooking the food? Was she not cooking the food? This example of. These all are example of past continuous tense. Affirmative, interrogative, negative and interrogative. Negative, all I have just explained here.